Dahlia. A girl. The car went into the river. She drowned. Another crash? This is a different girl? You must have seen the bridge. We went right off the side. Harry, the bridge has been closed since the storm started. You swam. I could have died of hypothermia. Clothes. You were soaked to the skin. I grabbed what I could find here. We need to talk.
Bro.
When I was at the station, I pulled the file on Harry Mason.
Oh, shit. Oh, I hate this part. Drop if I want to, but fudge. Okay. Okay, so this is a radio puzzle.
Tell Mom about the song.
Right, the song. Yeah, I got the radio to play her song. She loved that. And now she's going to go to sleep.
Okay, so
she's almost up and she needs a rest. You'll be in tomorrow?
Thank you. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and there we go.
Thanks for calling Alcanola Radio. Your request has been selected for broadcast. Get well soon.
I want to go visit, but he's doing a good enough job. Spoiling her, as you'd expect. Don't want to cast a cloud over it. No use getting her hopes up, you know? I'm just so glad she's okay.
Okay, so now we made it out of the hospital. Now we're in the hospital. But I guess we're not gonna go ahead and do like the first one. I can't go there.
Open. Come on. God, please open.
Are you okay?
You're not from the hospital.
No.
I had an accident.
That yours?
No. Yes. I'm not making any sense, am I?
It's okay. Let's get you inside. You need help.
I want to go home. I have medicine and gauze there. I'm a nurse. It's a few blocks north. I just need to rest.
I'm headed that way. Can you walk?
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Sure.
Don't worry. Head wounds always bleed a lot. Lots of blood vessels close to the surface. Something serious. You couldn't stop in my place.
Lisa, I'm Harry.
Harry Houdini. Sorry. I'm always saying goofy things that come into my head. My apartment. You can jaywalk in this weather. Where did you say you were headed?
Home. My daughter went there after our accident.
What happened?
I crashed my car. I don't know how long I was unconscious. When I woke up, Cheryl was gone.
And she made it all this way?
I know it doesn't quite add up, but things I can't piece together. But she called me. I spoke to someone else on the phone. There are times when things don't feel real. I feel like I'm losing my grasp on the truth. But other times, everything's fine. This feels real.
Hey, I'm as real as they come. Though, some patients mistake me for an angel. That's the medication. I'm real, and I've got the bags in my eyes.
You been a nurse long?
You add up all the overtime, back-to-back 12-hour shifts. Compared to a standard 9-to-5, I've been in the hospital for 40 human years.
Oh, gosh, I'm so mad.
I slept through half of it.
Oh, God.
But tonight, I'll sleep with the wheel. Terrible wake up call.
I'm gonna,
yeah, it is possible because
I'm not a long
screen charger.
Not far now.
You still feeling okay?
Yeah. Fine.
This is about mine.
So tell me about your daughter.
Cheryl? She's young, bright, happy. Likes collecting stuff, bits and pieces, bugs. She loves bugs.
Bugs? Like dirty, creepy bugs?
No, butterflies, pretty bugs. She has a collection.
Dead ones?
Yeah.
Still creepy.
Not really.
You seem to see the creepy in everything. Is that a nurse thing or just you?
Definitely a nurse thing. We have a unique outlook on life.
What about having a bedside manner?
We still got that. Our special cases.
Okay, so we follow Lisa to her apartment.
My apartment is just around the corner. It used to belong to the super. It's a lot bigger than the others, but I only pay standard rent. The landlord has a thing for nurses. You're not running off yet. Warm up before you head back out there. I haven't thanked you yet. 5 minutes. Come on, sit. Sit! Watch some TV if you want. I won't be long. Are they all blue? Or some of them are different color? Medication. The one true perk of the healthcare profession. It's not just coffee that keeps us going 24/7. Okay, I'm going to sleep now. You let yourself out.
Hold on. All right, everyone. I'm back.
Celestine's death. Whose fault was it? At the left, most culpable. To the right, most innocent. You want to hear that again?
Go ahead.
Done. couldn't ignore the facts. He was the one who killed her. I find the best cure for guilt is to never get caught in the first place. Let's continue.
Okay, folks, so now that we are gonna reach the mall. Well, my battery's getting low. I'm gonna wrap up this video. Hit the bell, click the like, get notifications on. We love you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Peace out. Have fun. Have a good weekend.